I'm a full-time student, aka lazy bastard. What? If I had got that, that would have been really good. Devil may cry. I am 24. So weird, like, I either get the parry or then I get a like whatever regular release. This is terrible. What? Okay, invisible body is blocking me. That's probably RIP. Oh. Damn, I thought that would have been gold, since I got like 2 despawns and one was on Lost. Every time if I ignore one of these guys. It's incredible. This team play. Okay. Just going down the drain. Yes. And I hit only one. Already losing time. Okay. That was weird. The Lost always spawns right in front of the Pride. It's hard to see. Oh, sum of best is 107.45. Ooh! I figure realistically I could get like a 110 for 30, like, right now. Sub 110 would probably be pretty good, like. Okay, I can't get that shit. Devil may cry. What? Stupid. Give me the despawnings. Okay, I'm not doing that full high time. Yeah, but what? Like, these guys are so eager. I should actually just aim. Aim in the middle. That way I won't miss them, most likely. They keep sidestepping, and then when you're coming in to get them, they all of a sudden do the backstep, and then they dash. Do the attack that has a ridiculous hitbox. Like, when you hit the enemies enough, the prides, well, actually both of them, wow, they will, like, walk away because they're afraid, and, wow, nice. And, you know, then they won't attack you. So you can't get a release from this guy. Can't get a release from the release or parry from their attacks because they won't attack you. Really either. So hard to keep account of how many hits. You need. I can never be sure if it's the same. What is it called? The sloth. Holy shit, their paws take no damage. Yeah. I don't understand why I sometimes just don't get a wall jump there. Some magical spot. Okay. What? Just like how does that hitbox work? Okay. This room is like a disaster every fucking time. What? Fuck! I feel like I took like three different hits there. Probably ripped their damage bonus. Oh, what the fuck? I don't get it, how I always get hit by those balls, it seems. Yeah, I gotta learn how to time the hits or something. And the 2 cycle isn't possible unless he starts shooting the balls. Like right away after you start attacking him, and for that he needs to move slowly when he comes out of the tunnel. Yeah, nice. Where's this? What? Huh, yeah. Like, this one second big gargoyle will always apparently go all the way away where I can't hit it. Okay.
Hmm.
So much time can be lost with the Blood Coils and Jester. Of course, everybody's favorite room. Living Statue Room Part 2. I'm just gonna see. No, what the fuck? Up. No. It's one fuck up and it's ripping. I don't even want to continue this. Oh, garbage. What? Why is it so hard to jump on that? What? Where the fuck is that hitbox? I think I can still realistically PB, but it's gonna be like just awful. Okay. Well, rip run. Way to lose more time than ever fucking possible in this mission. I'm gonna be like, oh, it's lovely. Whenever there's a short mission or a short split, if you fuck up or if you already messed up, then They're gonna see the time loss instantly. Jesus. That was the worst mission 6 I've done. I could have easily saved time. Played so bad now that I'm gonna be lacking a lot of orbs. Just gonna YOLO. Surprised. Famous last words. I'm gonna YOLO this. Get the spawn too, or one. Yep. Yeah, stop it, boy, fit. stupid shit like that is just like, why does that exist? Maybe I can still save time. Never mind. The second tusk is actually the worst now. What? All of a sudden I can't switch cancel. Like I should have 24k here, at least. Invisible walls are driving me crazy. And my nose is freezing. Did I even get meter? I'm supposed to wait until last like five of them, since it takes longer for them to group. Oh yeah, and I'm not supposed to start holding a DT right after, so I'm gonna waste it. Well, too late for that now. $952. Okay, that was a gold release, but somehow it was a reverse release anyway. Okay, I'm just gonna go for the zip because why not? Well, I mean, I'm gonna save time if I don't go for it. Jesus fuck. This has to be so that... Like when you switch cancel them. They will get pushed back no matter what. And then they will go too far away for you to keep doing it. It's annoying. Oh. Third try. I knew it. His timing is impeccable. Okay, did you just absorb that? Yes, you did. I love that. This hitbox is so great. Like, I even on purpose hit it a couple of times because that guarantees, well, at least it shows me that whether or not I can like release, but then anyway, they just started blocking. So I guess it doesn't matter. Stay still. Woohoo! Whoa, that was some gold. Th- 33 seconds because Snowman was pretty good and zip glitch. Spiders were ass though. So difficult to drive that. What? Okay. Damn, the spiders are always so far away. I can't get their orbs, really. Oh, 5k off 30. Lovely. So now I'm gonna have to... I'm probably actually gonna get the free Devil Star instead of buying it. That saves me 3k. Can't even see them. Gonna get those orbs. supposed to charge earlier. Okay, what? What did I kill all? Fuck, I killed them. The pride already. Well. No, I fucked it up. It would nice. Switch. It would have been dead. If I had just gotten the parry and then released on the head and well actually the parry or released is really just fucking nothing overall. Oh, I had 41k, yeah, that's right. But I have to buy the purple orb. What? I don't understand. What? I literally couldn't see that guy. He was right there. Hidden nicely. Okay, that makes no sense. Like you could see that. When I shot the... the Wrath. With the shotgun from farther away, he didn't explode. I mean, he did explode. Then when I shot him, like, very up close, he didn't. I have no clue why. Queens. Like, what sense does it make? That shotgun does more damage farther away from than closer. Nice white orb. Fuck off. Like, I don't think it's possible to avoid that. Unless you do the stinger. squeeze in one more attack. Of course. Could have saved time if I hadn't messed up one of his dashes. Like it's not possible to get kill all of those in one, unless it's like unless you wait for them. I don't think that's a good idea. You're gonna use way more devil trigger than normal. Okay, now I'm gonna actually wanna have out. Yeah, fuck off. And now get 5 and now I shouldn't, like, if I do this really quick, I shouldn't have to, like, wait for this to fail. Love that. 11.3 seconds. And I lost, let's see, in my PB, I don't remember if I bought the, whether I bought the Devil Star or whether I got it. If I went and got it, that's even more of a, or more significant time save, because okay, it takes 10 seconds to get it and 5 seconds to buy it. The fact that I saved that much, well, actually I'm pretty sure a lot of it has to do with not getting wrecked. Wow, never had that happen before. That threshold is so nasty. No. Look at this fucking shit. Oh. still don't understand how am I supposed to... like, dive kick there and then roll to get there. It's difficult. Oh shit. I didn't even get the meter. Take it. Go! Plus 0.1. Okay, I'm pretty sure I can save time here. Because this level is so simple. Except... How did that not hit? Actually, that is faster. Nice. And trying to dive kick. This dive kick has quite a bit of lag. Cool, it actually hit me. Oh, why aren't these guys fucking happy? Oh, fuck off. Like, every time. Get caught there and you're fucking stuck. Easily. What? Every fucking time, every fucking time. Yes. Actually, I should, I think I can do a dive kick and then helm breaker. That will make it explode, as in a faster death animation. The horse. No. Sometimes I just can't turn off Devil Trigger before that. So now I don't get the meter. It's also inconsistent. Then it's like really fucking specific as to when you get the stinger slide there. Okay, better not scratch my head. Never prevent that. Okay. still works. I can save time in Doppelganger and what is it? In the fucking Spikes room, of course. Yeah, love that. What? Why are you dead? What the fuck is this? Pretty fucking sure I hit you multiple times. Fucking. Ah, yes. Oh, what? Oh. Fucking hell. He was invincible because... or immune to the damage. Fuck. Because I was riding him. I didn't know that. Then again, I wasn't supposed to do that, but whatever. Okay, how did that whiff? Rip free damage. Wow, nice time save, mate. I saved 35 seconds in my PB over Raj in this mission alone. Which pretty much means my strats are a lot better than the old ones. I can't believe I keep doing that so well.
Ah, yes. Must have been the ice protecting him. Okay, wow, I can release here. Now I'm gonna parry Beowulf until I have the release properly. And I'm lacking Devil Trigger too. Yes, that was the fastest I've done. That's still needs to improve, though. It's unfortunate that the release always goes away when you do it on Angnedrudra. Of course, if I didn't use it,
18.6 seconds. What the fuck?
Oh fuck! I forgot that I might not have the orbs again. Oh. Fucking A. Like, what was it? 105k. Sick. Where's the mirror? Come on. Easy.
Look at this shit!
One dives and the other one doesn't fucking get hit. Getting fucking hardcore meme by this shit. Like, missed like at least 2 DTs. That's absolutely horrendous. Split is exactly 110. Yes. Oh, that was really good. actually, I have like, I don't know, 30 seconds to save here, so unless I fuck up, it's easy PB. But, you know. Fucking easy. Still could have been much faster. Defeated? What's wrong? Is that all you got? 27 seconds. Get up. You can do better than that. Okay, this run was fucking bad, but 110.50. Well, I got the one sub 111. This is what it should have been, the last PB. Then again, this would have been like, yeah, this would have been just about 110.30. Or 40.
Dante, it's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go if you don't want to be trapped in the demon world. I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now. But I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
The devils never cry.
I see. Maybe somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
Maybe.
By the way... looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Well, bring it on.
This is what I live for! I'm absolutely crazy about it!